Scion, please tell me what happened.
I saw this brand new hybrid SUV on that dealer's website. I called, text, and emailed about it, but no one ever gave me a straight answer. They wasted my time and still expected me to buy something from them.
You and I both know that that SUV was pre-sold months ago.
It's dealers like you that give all car dealers a bad name. Guilty!
The difference is clear at Earl Stewart Toyota.